she said to me, don't live in jealousy.